Really, the best wood to use is dry wood. It's okay to use a mix of pine and hardwoods and fire pits and wood stoves. Usually a little bit higher oak component can be good because it'll burn longer. Pine tends to have a little bit more BTUs, more heat associated with it, but it can tend to burn a little bit quicker sometimes, depending on how dense the wood is. So a mix of dry hardwood and pine is good for fireplaces and wood stoves. Green wood is wood that has not been dried. So it's basically wood with a higher moisture content. Seasoned wood is wood that's been split and dried for 6 months to a year. Firewood is best stored in a relatively dry place. I have a rack outside. It's above the ground. There's wooden slats, so there's airflow. It's got a cover. So as long as there's enough airflow and you've got a cover over it, it should be fine stored outside. If you've got someplace indoor to store it that's dry, all the better. If it's sitting on the ground, you're not going to have any air movement underneath it, and those logs that are sitting on the ground will be exposed to the soil and the organisms that'll start to decay it and rot it. So those logs that are on the ground, those will all be essentially probably decayed by the time you're going to use them. So it's best to keep it elevated off the ground if you can.